Pictures came out too dark because of low light conditions or wrong camera settings? No worries! Let's see how to brighten a dark picture in PhotoWorks, a user-friendly image editor. There are three ways to do it. The easiest way is to use Autocorrection. Open your picture and hit the Autocorrection button. The software will automatically brighten dark photos. Choose the settings in the drop-down list and adjust the effect by dragging the slider to the left. Click on Show Original to compare the result. If you need to enhance a batch of pictures at once, do it with the batch processing mode. Want to brighten up your picture manually? Then switch to the Enhancement tab. First, drag the exposure slider to the right. Then play with the shadows and highlights sliders to restore the sky and lighten up dark areas. Hit the Before/After button to see the changes. And at last, let's see how to brighten up a picture where you have a dominant color. Switch to the Colors tab and choose Luminance. Drag the reds and oranges sliders until your image is bright enough. Click on Show Original to see the result. To emphasize the effect, let's add sun rays to this photo. Just select the tool under the Effects tab, and the software will automatically add sunshine to your photo. Adjust the settings and hit Apply. Now you know how to brighten a picture. Download PhotoWorks and lighten your photos in just a few clicks.